thing ever. Aw, you're so adorable. I could just eat you up. Not literally, but you know what I mean. Ferb, I know what we're gonna do today. Hey, where's Perry? Agent Pete Doofenshmirtz is up to his usual shenanigans, but we have a more serious problem. There is a usual agent on the loose. He's in your area. Kara's working on our field agents create agents compass sketch. Finisher. What car you said you could draw? I'm sorry, Agent P. In the meanwhile, he may to find one of your secret passage and infiltrate your lair. We can hack into our map form, so be on the lookout for any suspicious characters.
Suspicious characters. And the Doofenshmirtz word was, I bet it was shenanigans. That's a pretty tough word, huh?
Yep.
Well, you're doing a great job.
Foop. First, I'm gonna name you Cutie Patootie. Then we'll give you a complete makeover and teach you some cool tricks. Look, Ferb, there's Perry. Maybe that's where he disappears up to all the time. Well, if he got himself up there, he can get himself down.
That way, disappear the rocket.
Yep. Anyway, we've got the frames and the polycarbonate.
Good job sounding that out.
Thanks.
That's a big word.
Salt and things. Now all we need is something that will really improve investigating. Hey, I know! Oh, Ferb, you're way ahead of me. Agent P, we've hired a professional artist and get much better results. We've defeated a large agent dentist.